blocking. Better sit back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin getting. All you want to do is talk. I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that.
Charles and I settled here in the booth. This should be a fun one. Madden Ultimate Team matchup as you get a look at some of the stars here of today's game. Let's get right to it. Set to go now on a beautiful sunny afternoon. And we are underway in Foxborough. Returnable here for Hester. And makes it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. Well, throw on first down with Wilson. A throw left side caught by the tight end, Freiermuth. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and two. And he'll lose yardage here, going down back at the 28. It'll be a loss of a full 3 yards there, and it also brings up third down. Off the play fake, here's Wilson. Rolling to his left. Now he'll throw deep left side. And that is incomplete. Now the coverage excellent there downfield, and it leads to a fourth down.
That's an excellent job right there on third down. Like any defense, you never want to let them get anything started, and that would have been a first down. Instead, you saw the contact on time, no penalty. And before this drive could get wings, it's fourth down.
Now meanwhile, they go for it on fourth down, and my goodness, incomplete. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game. And the Patriots take over. They're going to have terrific field position. Forced out to his left. And now the ball comes out. Manning lost it. But this will get out of bounds, so possession will stay the same. Our game not even 2 minutes old, but a quick red zone opportunity. They have a first and 10 at the 13-yard line, eluding the pressure right. And he slides and covers up at the end as he's going to be able to pick up decent yardage. On second down, it's Tomlinson. And that'll move him a little closer as he takes it from the 7 down to the 4-yard line. Manning to throw on third and one. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. Peyton Manning taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Pats have taken the early lead. Extra point by Blankenship is up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Now Hester will get a shot. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
And how many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and they use the term complementary football? Offense take care of the defense, defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession. This is a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. They'll lose a yard on the play, so now they need 3 yards on third down. They go play action now. Wilson, he'll buy some time right. And that's caught inside the 35. And he is brought down, but not before reaching the 30. A big play that time through the air. 32 yards. A first down carry here for Johnson. And he's going to get this one down to the 30. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9. Now it's Wilson. He's going to air one out. That's into a crowd and intercepted. Picked off by Harrison Smith. And the Patriots are going to take over at their own 28-yard line. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
From the 31, Manning, the Vikings after him, and they get there for the sack. Throwing is Manning on third down. That's complete to Calvin Johnson, and he will have a Patriots first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. On play action, it's Manning. Sliding out of the pocket. Now he's going to throw it back deep over the middle. And his guys are going to take over at the 31-yard line.
They exited the pocket trying to improvise. That was a tough throw, and unfortunately, it wound up in the wrong pair of hands.
And Brandon, when you're on the run, sometimes your downfield vision can get skewed just a bit. Now, the beauty of extending a play is sometimes your receivers find their way open, but oftentimes you end up closing down part of the field and bringing those defenders to the ball, and that one was picked off.
On second down now, it's Johnson, and he stopped immediately there. Officially no gain on the play, and they're left with a third and 8.
Trying to get it to Chase, but it's intercepted.
Picked off by Harrison Smith. And it's a huge return as he brings us all the way back down to the 15-yard line.
So that's back-to-back drives where they're throwing an interception. Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
He's going to get 4 out of this as he's down to the 10-yard line. To throw on second and 6. Manning, flush to his right. And he checks this one down to LT out of the backfield. And he takes this down to about the 2 before going out of bounds. So they will accept the penalty and move forward. So the ball's moved to about the 1 after the penalty. First and goal. Tomlinson. And this one will wind up with him losing yardage. Back to the 4-yard line. From back at the 4, here's second and goal. On the handoff, Tomlinson, and he's in. Touchdown, Patriots. LaDainian Tomlinson taking it in from 4 yards out, and the Patriots add on to their lead.
Extra point by Blankenship is up and good,
and that'll make the score 14-0. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. Returnable here for Hester. Now a hit and a loose football. And it's picked up by...
Charles and I set for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup as we get a peek some of the stars in today's game. Well, will they be stars? Will you be a star? We'll find out. Let's play. The kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. Here's Percy Harvin now on the return. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. Lance now on first down. Flushed out right, and he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. The number one pick, Myles Garrett, coming in to drop him. Got to assume this defense will be charging again here. It's second and 15. Another try after the first down sack. Lance, and that's complete. It's green here. It's a pickup of 12, and that'll set up a third down. Third play of this opening drive as they're looking at a third and three. Here's Lance. And trying to get it to Samuel, but it's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Bobby Wagner. And he'll bring this one back to the 29. That's kind of a double whammy. I mean, the interception on the opening drive, that's one thing. But to give him this field position, that's another.
Absolutely perfect start for this defense. They take the ball away on the opening possession. They know that their offense will get the ball to...
And a double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 23. And they have the football and will take over at the 24-yard line. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Escaping the pressure right. Nothing open downfield, so he'll throw it away.
Well, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing. Just chucked it free.
Yeah, live to fight another down, right?
Now a throw here to his running back. That'll leave him with a third and two coming up. They got 8 yards there. Now Lance. Taking a shot for Samuel. Oh, a ball batted in the air, and now it's intercepted. Brian Dawkins, the safety, with a pick.